Now, this is something we're familiar with again. It's just a rational expression. We don't have any fractions in the numerator and denominator. We just have a polynomial here and a polynomial here. So use your knowledge of simplifying rational expressions to figure out the simplified form. What do you think is our final answer?